iQ-FoV Box, the outstanding solution for testing wide-angle cameras. This flexible box is equipped with a dimmable illumination system, and the neutral density filters can be used to create low-light situations. The mounting system for the camera allows an easy and precise positioning from outside of the box. Motorized positioning components driven by an infrared remote control makes the fine positioning of the camera in pitch, yaw and roll most comfortable. At the back side, the box has an opening door to get access to the test charts. The box is provided with special constructed slanted edge test charts for the resolution measurement. These charts allow a flexible positioning due to the magnetic straps at the back side of the charts and the hinge. Adjusting charts and camera for using the box is pretty easy. There are two standard setups for using the test charts in the iQ-FoV box. These setups allow you to analyze your images automatically with the iQ Analyzer software. To get a good performance, it is important to align your chart accurately and to place the three different chart types in the correct areas. A live view of the camera will help you and makes positioning a lot easier. Open the back door and place the charts roughly at their positions. Pay attention to the marks on the back side of each chart, so be careful and remember that the charts are different. Place a type B chart at the top of the right wall and a type A chart at the bottom. At the left wall, a type A chart needs to be at the top and a type B chart at the bottom. Place the camera on the mounting arm and slide it into the center of the iQ-FoV box. Use the infrared remote control to adjust the camera perfectly in pitch and yaw. Now start aligning the charts. Please take care that the charts are close to the border of the image field but not cropped. Keep a wary eye on the slants of the edges because they should not be horizontal or vertical in the image. They build straight diagonals with the center chart. The box is now ready for taking images with your device. For the setup 2, the camera position normally needs not to be adjusted. Only the positions of the charts have to be changed. The charts of type A and B have to be on the vertical, respectively horizontal line through the image center where the type C chart is positioned. Chart type A needs to be placed at the top and the right wall. The box is again ready for taking images. So we hope that we have shown you a nice and easy way on how to work with the iQ-FoV box. Now it is up to you to make your own experience with this exceptional measurement device. So have a great success with your projects and thank you for watching this video.